On to another day. Let's see. 20th. Did we miss anything yesterday? We need to buy a cow and a goat still. Of course, nobody will be open today, so that doesn't really matter. And we need to upgrade the coop. Because we still don't have any iridium, so. Okay, we can't really talk to... What's his name? His gifts will be reset tomorrow, but that's okay. Don't care that much. Man, crap. Freaking trees take forever to grow. 0 of 5. Trees take so long to grow. I hate it. It's the worst. Those trees, at least. The fruit trees grow fast. I wanted to buy a fruit tree yesterday, but freaking, what's his face wasn't open. So it turned out, oh, so we won't be able to buy a cow or goat today either. God dang it. Nothing's working out, guys. Nerfing. But tomorrow should be last cranberry days. Oh, it's not done. Are you kidding me? Are you joking? Let's just go ahead and do this. Look, I was hoping that this would get... These would all get full faster. Or the grass would regrow. But I guess grass doesn't regrow very fast in fall, apparently. What the heck? I'll cut all the last grass tomorrow anyway, though. I don't think it regrows in winter. Ooh. I don't think it's oak resin time, but I'm gonna go check since I'm down here. I was about to go back to the farm to check there, but that'd be silly. One day. Alright, so sometime tomorrow. Alright, let's go out to the secret forest. Grab ourselves some hardwood. We do need, that's a thing we're going to be doing in the winter a little bit. We're going to need some hardwood for various things. Various activities. A few builds. Of course, our fences, we need hardwood as well. Oh, God. Wait, am I at the top? Or what? No, I'm not. Man, maybe I won't go for hardwood. This is annoying. Oh my gosh, please, for the love of God. Thank you. Thank you. It's so hard to get around on a horse. I don't know, maybe he made it like that on purpose to like, I don't know why you'd have to balance it. Horse, I mean, a horse would ride right over that. I'm just saying. Some texture pack issues there. What's the festival? The Midnight Festival or whatever is what we got going on today. I guess we can actually probably go mining. If we want to. We still need lots of coal, so if we go to mine, that's what we're going to go for sure. I think coal's cheaper than copper. Well, not really, because you have to buy 5 copper. Yeah. We'll get done when we get done. I mean, literally, like, the last time we tried to make kegs, what was holding us back was the oak resin, so it's not like it even matters how much copper we have, honestly. Doesn't matter anyway. Oh, come on. How'd you time that? That's baloney. Just charged up his little butthole and then... all over me. Oh, God. What? How does a horse not kill a slime? That's my question. How? I know it's squishy, but if my sword can kill it, a horse will hit it with a similar force. See, that's one of these blackberries for Shane. See, what else does he love? Does he like these? No. Likes these, though. Basically, he only likes those. So that's what he'll get. Keep that. Sell the rest. Alright, now let's... What time is the festival? Let's check real quick. Wait. Well, I guess I was assuming the TV would tell you. But it doesn't. I don't know why I thought that would happen. Is Marvin not even here today? I should check in on my baby every once in a while. Hi, baby. Great. Glad you do anything at all. Worthless child. I want another baby. Can you try again? Guess we'll go over here, but I don't think it starts till 6. Yeah, okay, I'm pretty sure it's at 6. Pretty sure. Let's see, what could we do from tomorrow? Nothing, okay. Since we're not going to be able to do some activities I wanted to do today, I wanted to look and see if there's anything tomorrow we could just go ahead and do. But there's not. Mainly because there's not really activities tomorrow. Okay, let's go. Let's go for the dust mites. What am I doing? 45. Yeah. Of course, that's a dust mite, obviously. Yeah, I mean, it's taking a while to get the coal, but it's taking even longer to get the oak resin, so it's not really that bad. Eventually, I'll get all the coal together. I wish you could just buy copper bars from someone. I'll turn it into profit, like, super fast, but... Of course, I guess they'd way overpriced coal in this game. Or, copper bar in this game. Coal is already overpriced, so... Attaboy. Let's see. See, some things drop bars, but nobody, nobody drops the bar I want. I guess somebody probably drops a copper bar. But nobody I know of. I have a lot of copper anyway. I don't have really... I didn't have close to all the copper I need, but I have a lot. Ugh, I should have gone back up. Why am I here still? What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? There we go. Thank you. I'll need more iron because I think I've used some of my, a good amount of my iron at this point. Although I've been accidentally replacing iron, so. I don't hear any dust mites. Alright, let's start back over. From the beginning. 45. Not very good. Poor performance. I am not impressed. Wow, really? There might have been some down there, but... Oh, hey. Guess we know there's some of them here. Guess that could have been the only one. Well, that's lame. They teased me. You don't have a... Yeah. Wait, what is that percent? Oh, it's his percent. Push scroll 2, that's the one I have. Wait... Yeah. I wanted to see... Okay, there must be a certain percent of these that he brings you that for. And I had those already. I have gotten a lot of these, huh? Did I get a prismatic shard? Nope, it's right there. I don't think I had gotten one yet. Oh my god, I hate those guys so much. They take so long to fight. Hi, DJ! Ooh. There's some. Ooh. Couple coal there. Cat, go away. No. Go. Make me mad. He went away. He obeyed. I think he accidentally obeyed. Kind of snapped and pointed to the floor, and I think he thought I meant there was food there. That's a joke. That sounds like a joke, but I'm so serious. It's worded humorously, but it's the truth. Hi, ninja nerd. Dude, you're just like a ninja. You're just like a ninja, man. Sneaky. Strong, fast. All things that apply to ninjas, obviously. Obviously. Let's get the diamond. The Diamondes. Okay, I just kicked the cat. That's what it gets. Let's get the diamond. Ooh, double. Get the diamond. Get the hoe. And let's get the out of here. To the out of here. Bye. Okay, we have enough inventory space, right? We can go to a festival. Sure, we can. I wonder who likes this. Everybody. That'll be my secret to making friends fast. A crystallarium with a diamond in it. Let's see. Perhaps the nitrogen fixation lowers it. Oh, sorry. Okay, let's go the other way. I'm scared of breaking everything going that way. Hello. Thank you. Cat, you're back. Are you serious right now? Look, you know dinner time. It's at 9 o'clock every single night. Oh my god. Let's go take this stuff back home. Don't we'll just wait for the stinking festival. Should be able to fast forward to the festival. Crystallarium. What does that cost? I can make one now. Iridium ore. That's not practical until I've been to the Oasis. Of course, lots and lots of crystallariums are a great idea, but it's not practical to make very many of those till then. Get the F off of me, cat. That was scary. Don't paw me from my desk hole thing. Good lord. Freaking cats. It's like anarchy around. Get off of me. Holy cow. Do not touch me one more time. Guys, I'm gonna make a room in my apartment. Luckily my door is actually, I have a little bit of a door. Ooh, wow, 40, cool. Oh, I'm actually pretty close. Huh. Might wanna switch back to, I definitely have enough iron. I have iron for days. Is there any way? Can I please reverse transmute? Let me reverse transmute. I would do it so fast. Of course, you have to use coal anyway, so. Alright. Let's go to the festival. Okay, so yeah, we need to switch back to active mining for copper. Because that seems to be what we're behind on now. We're kind of catching up with the coal. We're close enough at this point that we might get the coal while getting the copper. Although, we still need coal for the iron, so. We're going to need coal for the beehives anyway. That's something we're going to work on over winter. I'd like to have those ready by fall. We have a lot. We're going to be having a busier winter than maybe our normal year. Okay, so the festival's still not there. I don't know when it starts. I thought it would be 6. Then I thought maybe 8. Maybe 10. Who knows? Let's just wander around, I guess. Gallop around town. Galloping. I got money. We can get the pumpkin. Do we want to sell the pumpkin? This is all about money. It's all about the money. I was slightly hoping that I was definitely hoping there would be oak seeds there. How about this boy? 3 of 5. The tree growing in this game is just, it's completely random, and that's nonsense. Nonsense, I tell ye. One day. I could go to sleep fairly early, it would speed that up a little bit. Okay, so we need to look for oak resin tomorrow. At least some of them will be ready. I think we can expect to get like 10 or something like that. 23 hours. Yeah. Oops. Alright, now? Oh my god. Just give me a pumpkin. Ooh, owl. Hey there, baby. Oh, he still flies past me. Yay! Oh, do I have my mask on? Eek! I'm too scared. I'm too scared. Jack-o'-lantern. Rare crow. Do we want a rare crow? I need my money. I need my money. I bought it. I didn't want to do it. The pumpkin will be worth it. Let's eat some food. Come on, there's some food to eat somewhere here. Okay, I don't want to talk to anybody. I've been to this festival before. Go watch season one. Okay, well, bye. That was fun. Hi, Shane. Talk to me real quick. Why is there no more pumpkin ale? Because you're drunk and you drink it all. Jerk. Friggin' jerk. Mario? I'm confused. You go on ahead and let me figure this out. She's confused already. Isn't she like a scientist? That's the technical terminology. I'm almost a doctor. You can trust me. Ooh. The vapor from this cauldron is making my head spin, but I can't seem to leave. Well, that's because that you are a drug addict. Okay. There's a chest there. There's the dealio. I know how to do this. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Been around the block a couple times. Couple of times. Ah, spiders! Those are scary. Who set this junk up? Why does there have to be a sign there? They made this too easy. Look, and there's like an indention there. Why'd they do that like that? You have to wonder. All the like very well hidden secrets. I guess he didn't want that to be a well hidden secret, but whatever, screw him. There we go. Woohoo! Let's see if it has use. F1. Sells 2 shipping box. You own one of these. Cool. So nobody likes a golden pumpkin. Look at those. Rasmodeus and Linus. Just chilling out. Look, I can't F1 him. That's weird, isn't it? I can't F1 anybody during the festival, I guess. To look up anything, man. Check them out. Might be linked to in the description. I don't know. Should be. I should do that probably, but that's a lot of work. I mean, I already have them all linked in a document. But I want to change my descriptions. Even though there's an automated system for doing that on YouTube, but whatever. Okay, I will have to go feed the cats so soon. I have to wait at least one more day. Alright, well that was a real fun festival. What a hoot and a holler. Leave the spirit of the festival. Do you want yep. Oh, sorry horse. I'm not gonna come beat you up, so. There goes that. I want to sleep so I can let my oak resin catch up a few hours. Ooh, didn't I was trying to... bought some extra wood, right? Okay, cool. I don't know. I'm just going to put this... Let's see. Let's grab these. Let's just take the stuff we actually kind of want to sell. Not that. To, like, give to somebody. Like, literally just that. Yeah, we'll make that the holdover chest, I guess, for now. Alright, off to bed we go. What a great day, woohoo. I literally never talk to my kid, basically. Who even wants a kid, honestly? Golden Pumpkin. Okay. So quiet. Alright, so today we need to try to upgrade our coop for the last time. We need a lot of wood. I'm gonna pay for it though. It takes too long to get all that wood while trying to get kegs and all that stuff. It's the least expensive thing, so. Ooh, jeez, she's always giving me bombs. I appreciate it. It'll come in handy when we head to the desert oasis. Okay, I think we have blueberries today. It's the dream anyway. No, cat. Do not. Don't you dare. Hi, I just watched the Peanuts movie. Very nice. Peanuts are good. They're pretty funny sometimes. Grab our sweet, sweet cranberry. This is the last cranberry harvest, everybody. We'll need more sprinklers when it comes around to being, spring, because we want to expand this field, actually. Shane likes it. He doesn't love it, though. But I think I'll hold on to a couple. Cat, please stop. Stop your evil ways. Oh my god, cat. You gotta be kidding me. Nope. Today? Oh, total. Cats are having a duel on the desk by me. Kind of upsetting. Cat! You're gonna get pushed right off this thing. I would jump if I were you. Yep, there you go. He's so rude, guys. He just wants love. Can't wait to have the weekend off. No work this weekend. Stream a little bit more, but just relax a couple of days. May clean up a little bit. I basically worked 12 days in a row by this Friday. And 10 days of that for free. It's always fun. Pretty boring stuff, too. Free and paid. At least the paid one I get paid for. Alright. So let's go. Let's see. I want to hold on to a couple cranberries. Actually, I'd rather sell these and get some foraging levels. And, hold on to like 30 of these. That'll get Shane all the way up there for sure. Let's just sell the rest of that. Livestream about livestream sabotage cat evil cat. Yep, exactly. If he wasn't such a lovely and cute kitty, I would kick him out. I'd go lock him in another room. We need to harvest the grass. Let's do that. Need all the extra grass we can get. And we need to go make some animal purchases. And upgrade the coop. Which will cost us. It doesn't seem like it'll cost us much, but for the supplies, it will cost us a pretty penny. Let's see, did I cut this already? Yes, I did. Oh, come on. That is so stupid how that works. Thank you. All I want to do is be able to ride my horse through places. Is that asking so much? 5 hours. I kind of want to be able to harvest that right when it's done, so. We might not run away quite yet. All right, so I literally bought hay to plant this year. Didn't grow fast enough. Don't want to waste it. Save me a few dollars. Very nice. See, I've never had a dinosaur before. I don't know what the dinosaurs even drop. I guess they made eggs. Do they make dino mayo? I know I have it in my money documents, but... Let's go see if she actually sells some animals. Let's see, buy one goat, buy one cow. Buy a cow. Okay, that's not that bad. Alright, and we will, of course, we will let these people just like kind of mate out of control. Okay, what's the first cow's name? We're going to have two cows in this game. As I said before, in the coop, the most valuable animal is the duck, so half of the coop. In the end, will be ducks. Six ducks in the end, and four chickens, and one rabbit, one dinosaur. In the barn, the most valuable animal is a pig. We're gonna have six pigs, two cows, two goats, two sheep. Now we're gonna wait on the pigs and sheep, obviously, because we can't buy them yet. But we're gonna buy a cow and a goat. And when it comes to the pigs, we're gonna probably. Okay, sure. When it comes to the pig, we're going to buy a few of them, probably. We're going to buy like three. Let's see. Name your new animal. Cow, Petunia. Petunia. All right, so our first cow is Petunia. Once again, inspired by Animal Crossing, Petunia the cow. Go look her up. She's a charm. Okay, but there we have two kinds of cows, right? And we actually have a texture pack for our cows. We're going to have a brown cow and a black cow. So if this ends up being a black cow, we're going to go name it Rodeo. But for now, we're going to name it Petunia. We'll have to see after the fact. Okay, and then when we will purchase animals, get our goat. And what are we naming the goat? Now, there's only one color of goat. Because there's one color coat in the vanilla game, so it's too much work to get multiple colors. And there is a way to make multiple colors, but we only have two goats, so it doesn't matter that much. Anyway, it's going to be named Fauna, which is the name of a deer in Animal Crossing. And you'll see why that makes sense to do in a second. George. Hey, Red, how's it going? It's going, you? What do you mean, George? No, George is not the name of the animal, darn it. Are you saying you're home? Is that what you're saying? Are you saying I should make this my last day? This is a good last day if you're, like, ready for a PUBG. I don't know if you still need to streamer or if you're in between streams or something. I don't know what I'm trying anymore. You don't know what you're trying anymore. Very cool. How you guys doing? Alright, so we have animals. It should only take them, like, a week in... Let's see. Growth 5. Okay, so on winter 5, she'll be producing milk. Trouble Pants says, hey, nice stream. Don't normally watch, but I'm enjoying. Thanks, Trouble Pants. Appreciate it. You're in between. You're in between? So you're about to do some PUBG? Alright, well, then I'll make this my last day so that I can, come join you for that when the time comes. Okay, now we have clippers to worry about. Now we really need to upgrade our inventory soon. Okay, we need to go upgrade the coop. Oops. We have plenty of money. We just harvested cranberries today. Taking a tiny break, but up for some PUBG. Alright, that's cool, dude. Take as much time as you need. If you need like an hour or a couple hours, that's cool. I'll make this my last day anyway. Alright. That's alright, Dime Piggy. I can never type. If you watch me type in like Discord and stuff, I never looked at my messages to check for typos because I just type and enter. I guess I could just. Some people just don't make typos, but you know. I have fat fingers. All right, I have fat finger buttons all over the place. All right, let's see. So there's a few things we need at this point. Those things are gonna come later. This, but we're low on iridium. By low, I mean we do not have any. We have three ore, actually, but deluxe coop, deluxe barn. Those are our things. We could do... Deluxe coop is definitely more worth it right now. We want more ducks. Pigs won't make us any profit over winter. We need to get them at least 10 days out. That's the plan. Deluxe coop, deluxe barn. Of course, I don't need this. Because I don't need the rabbits, but I'm going to get... 200 and 500. Shop. And... Let's see, this could be 5,000. Oh, that's not bad. 500. And I'll just go ahead and buy all these. 200. Very nice. And... Deluxe coop. We're only building one coop and one barn in this game. Last time we built two of each. We went the animal route last time. It's definitely more profitable to go artisan. Full artisan. Well, you could probably make... If you really worked hard and sprinklered your whole... I mean, you'd be working real hard. You could make a lot of money on crops, but... Yeah, it's a... input-output sort of deal. The more you put in, the more you get out. But who wants to do that? Let's see... What else do we need? Oh, we need to buy the tree seeds. I don't remember which one we want the most of, so I'm going to have to pull up a document for that, too. Y'all, I have this all extensively planned out. I should have wrote it down on my planner. I don't know why I did. Rabbits! Let's see. I'll accept that, but I'm not going to do it. Yeah, you're here. How much is this? No, not now. Not now. Not time yet. Let's see. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, it's not winter yet. I was like, he's selling all this stuff. Ooh, I wonder if, I don't think beehives work inside, so never mind. What am I looking for? Okay. Okay, let me pull up my planner. See if I can recognize the pictures on my planner. Okay, I'll have to go to the wiki to figure out. Sorry, Valley. Fruit trees. Fruit trees. Alright, let's see. So, apricot and cherry are the spring ones. It looks like I was planning to have three cherries and one apricot. Let's see. Yeah, okay, definitely. Three cherries, one apricot. Of course, I'm going to probably plant some in my greenhouse eventually, too, but I'm not going to do that right now. Okay. I have so many things open right now. Three cherries, one app. Oh. One, two, three. Oh my God, I'm spending so much money. One apricot. Let's go get those planted real quick. Wait, do I have my planter open still? Move that to the other monitor. Alright. Okay, these are a very specific place they need to go. I'm gonna probably have to build my paths to make sure they go to the right place. I won't build them today because they need a lot of time. I think if I plant them today, I think they should be ready literally just in time for spring. I think it takes them a full season to grow. So, they might be done a day early, but step in here real quick. Very nice. Ooh, we got three ancient seeds coming along. Oh, okay. That works. That'll work. Let me minimize this while I clean this up. Quite sure that this will fit. Unless my planner was wrong. Hey, David. Diverd. How's life going? Okay, so to tell us what we need, let's see, what's the path that I was going to use over here? Can I open my dumb picture back up? All right, I can't see chat, so nobody say anything. Just kidding. So there you want. I don't want to get too many of these because I'm not really ready for them yet. to... Okay, well, I guess I'll get too many of them. Guess I'll get too many after all. I want to mark this... Because obviously, doing the fruit trees wrong is not ideal. Okay, so that's good enough for now. We want to have one... Oops. Come on now. We want to have one there. One there. And one there. Okay, so these will be my cherry trees.
Cherry bomb.
Fertilizing these doesn't matter, of course. Nothing like that matters. Cat, oh my gosh, mature on spring zero. Yep. Spring or any time in greenhouse. Cat, you have to go away. Okay. And then we have places for three random trees that aren't as high value, which would be the apricot tree. Let's see. I think whatever season goes with these will go up here. So this one I'll plant up in yonder. I need to mark its stuff as well. We're starting to see our farm vision to come together. Just a little bit at a time. Slowly but surely. And that's good enough for now. I'm going to leave these here so I don't have to keep carrying them around. There you go. Those will eventually be used there. And then... We need 1, 2, 3. Okay. And apricot. And then we'll put probably an orange there, and then the fall ones will go... All the fall trees will go here, basically. Okay. I can minimize my planter. What kind of cat do you have? A tabby cat. You can actually do... If you do exclamation point social, I think social. Let's see. Social? You can see my Instagram, and you can go find pictures of my kitties on Instagram. Well, maybe not social. There you go. There are pictures of my kitty on Instagram. Two kitties, actually. If you want. Just if you want. Shameless plug. Make a montage of every time you have said cat in a stream. That would take quite a while. That would take quite... I just need to start feeding my cats before I stream, honestly. I don't know why I don't. Yeah, that'd probably be smart. I'm gonna start doing that, I think. I just don't want to, like, give in. Okay, so let's go and kill some more dust sprites, and that'll be our stream today, my friends. Hello. Oh, poop. We should have gotten. They're very pretty. Thank you. They're definitely cute for sure. Let's see. We should have gotten another... We didn't get a heater for the barn, so that's bad. Hopefully we remember to do that later. I just dropped off a bunch of supplies at my house? That's nice of you, dude. Since you're talking to me, yeah. Super nice of you, Diverd. Okay, I don't think we're actually going to get to mining, because we still have to do all the oak resin grabbing. I completely forgot about that. I wanted to do this earlier. Ooh, yes. More oak. More oak. More oak. Let's see. Maybe I'll... I want to plant one over there, kind of, but at the same time, that'd be stupid. Plant one up here for now. Okay. Yeah, we'll definitely not go mining. It's okay. I might need like a 20-30 minute break before streaming PUBG tonight. My freaking eyes hurt. I'm really tired today. Might be a short PUBG. I slept in today, too. I literally think that's what is making me more tired today. Ugh, I tell myself all the time, you gotta wake up at the same time every day. Makes you feel so much better. Even if you can sleep in, just sleep in a couple... Like, on Saturday, sleep in a couple hours. Don't sleep in like all day. So hard though. Chicken nuggets? It doesn't work. What do you mean chicken nuggets doesn't work? Is chicken nuggets a command? It's not a command I said. Although HG snipes. Reminds me, I really need to make it so that mods can't set commands. Oh, there was a place I could put a tap down there. Did my horse leave me? Horsey! He's horse. Here, he's black, so he blends in. I wasn't meant to sound racist. Sorry, Roscoe, the horse, whose name I forget very often. Ooh, she's probably not there still, right? She leaves at 8. Yeah. Why doesn't she just hang out there all day? Like, she could get such better business. Her pig can carry her through the night, honestly. Okay, so we got 14 oak resin. Why? Resin, so we have enough for 14 more, and we do actually have everything except the wood, of course, for 14 more kegs, so we're down to basically 50 at this point. Not what I wanted. There we go. Let's strip these blackberries, and that's gonna be it. Oh, sponsor. We have a sponsor come in. I forgot about that. I was thinking about that one. Alright, I think that is it. Let me look through our fall schedule. We're still not done with the kegs, to my chagrin. But hey. Alright, we got done what I wanted to get done today. Or this season, for the most part, except the kegs. These will be done before long. We'll probably go most of winter before we have the kegs completely done, unfortunately. If there's a reliable way to buy oak resin, then I'd do that. But we'll definitely try to plant more oak resin, or oak trees, but... You already did. You guys. Alright, off to bed. We're going to end the stream here, guys. So I hope you have enjoyed. I'm going to play PUBG in like, 15-20 minutes. Maybe a little bit longer. I need to take a little breather. But I don't know why. We didn't stream that long. Like I said, I'm tired. Alright, we made a good, basically all our money that we spent back. So that's good. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to see you guys in a bit. Come back for the PUBG stream. You're going to love it. I guarantee it. Not really. Satisfaction cannot be guaranteed. Disclaimer. All right. See you guys later. Bye-bye.